All right, everybody, welcome back to the Old Iron Shop. All right, Keith, my name is Chris Anderson, and I would like to throw my hat in the ring for the little craftsman lathe, or I guess it's made by a craftsman or badged by a craftsman. Anyway, you know, my hobby is kind of like yours. You know, I like restoring old machines. I've got an Atlas 12-inch lathe here that I pulled out of the scrap bin for about $10, and I think I'm into it for more than $300 fixing it up now. So I don't know if it makes good economic sense, but that's not really why I want to fix them up. I'll put some cards up here in the corner, and I'll show you some of the other projects that I've got going on. I've got a Brown & Sharp horizontal mill, and by the way, thank you for the dividing head. When I bought the mill, I didn't think I would ever end up finding one, but you know, providence happens, I guess. Anyway, so I've got the Brown & Sharp mill, and I've got a 16-inch gap bed south bend lathe that I've been working on, and that's plodding along, but anyway, we'll get them all done. So my plan for the lathe would be to take it apart, clean it up. You say there's some issues with it, you know, fix whatever those issues are, and get her back into service. You know, I hate seeing these old machines just languishing around. It kills me every time I see this stuff get bought up at auctions by scrap metal dealers, you know. I just hate that sort of stuff. All right, guys, if you enjoy these kind of videos, you like seeing machines being resurrected, pulled out of the scrapyard, why don't you consider subscribing and maybe even support my Patreon channel. It'll certainly help pay for all the little supplies and stuff that I need, and it doesn't take much, you know. Every little bit helps. See you guys around.